At 19, I discovered I was dyslexic, but I didn't let it hold me back. I studied, I learned, I qualified as a lifeguard. Now my ambition is to be a firefighter. I got into learning and got on.
If you live in the East Midlands, call 0800 100 900 now.